We have a screening process for all new patients to ensure the safety and efficiency of the medications and programs. We go through a detailed health history and look for risk factors, contraindications, or elements which might make it unsafe. We have a very conservative threshold. We only approve people where we feel that it would be safe and effective for them. If we feel there are risks, we deny service and refer patients to their primary health provider.